In this video, I'll be showing you Joy to the World adding left hand chords. So you can add a C chord, and we can use this arrangement, which would be called your root position, C, E, G. And then we can use this F chord, C, F, A. And then later we'll have your G chord, B, D, and G. You can use this arrangement for your G chord, just so you're not moving your hand around. And you can play the chords as half notes, every two beats. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4. All right, we'll try that. 1, 2, 3, 4.